Remembering that this video is a mirror image, the keyboard side will be on your right hand side when you're wearing the accordion. This is basically for melody. The buttons on the left hand side are for, shall we say, your oompa. So you put them together and you go. Do not worry at this stage too much about the pulling in and out, because that will come naturally in time. Now let's go to the right hand side with the keyboard. You'll notice that the keyboard obviously has black and white notes. Now the black notes, you'll notice, are in twos and threes. Depending on where your white notes are within the black notes tells you your key. We won't go into the black notes at all at the moment because they are about sharps and flats. So what we want to do first is go into the key of C, because that is all white notes. So you place your fingers slightly in between the black notes so that you can feel what you're doing. Now C is white note on the left of two black notes. So if you'll find it with me. If you can hear that is the same note you're playing, you've got the right note. But it's on the left hand side of the two black notes. So what I want us to try and do is putting your thumb on the C, your second finger on the next note, which would be D, but don't worry too much about the letters at the moment. The third, the fourth, and the fifth. So it's C, then we'll try coming down. So where you had your little finger, play that to start with and go backwards. Actually got C, D, E, F, G. And there's only two more notes left. So, but we won't worry about those for the time being. So if we can go up again, the five notes. Try coming down. Now let's try going up and then down.